Good evening, all of you. Today we are going to see something about Kundan painting, okay? Glass coloring, which we are going to use. I'll give a brief detail about those things which are required for the thing. I'm Savita Manoj, expert tutor in Fevicryl. Everyone will be familiar about me, I think. Those who have come new, I'm introducing myself. This is the fine art can wash board, okay? You can use whichever size of board you want. Like I'm using one of my white board, okay? I'll show you in this. Can wash board can be used, and with that we need the acrylic colors are necessary. Brushes, fine art brushes, flat brush, and the pointed one we wanted. And then the other things like glass colors, we need glass colors and Kundan stones. Kundan stones, you might be in need of, like, you have so many shapes, everything is available. You can take whichever type of colors or shapes you want, you can use it. And something like lasers can be used. This type of lasers can be used, or stone ropes can be used. Then with that we need black liner is also necessary, that it comes along with the glass color itself. And then other thing is like 3D outliners and cone liners, if you want, if you like it to use in this, you are welcome. Okay, you can use whichever thing you want. And shall we start with the work? I'm continuing with the work, okay? This is what I have done, like, see, 3D gold I have taken, 3D outliner gold I have used, and I made the outlining. Outlining after making the tracing. Okay, tracing after making that, I have made the outliner. Okay, now I thought the whole thing to put the outline in the class, then the class will get over. So to avoid those things and all, preliminary work, like I am taking the trace, and then we have to take the trace and then put the outline over it. Okay. Then later, just to for the newcomers, you may not know how to use the outliner. See, this is the outliner, gold outliner I'm going to use. It comes in anti-color, and normal gold is also available. Whichever you want, you can take it. I'm taking the, if you need to actually to preserve this outliner, it is better to keep it like this in an inverted position. Only then the flow of the outliner will be even all through. If it is not coming, you can just use a pin and prick it in the nozzle. Nozzle cap should be removed. See that you have the rough cloth with you. Wipe off the nozzle and then take the, see, this part should be neat and clean. Okay. Then if the outliner, it is not coming, you can just prick it with pin and put the cap nicely. Dab it nicely in your desk or with your hand, you can just dab it and then you can use it. Okay, this is the normal thing everyone does when you do the outlining work. We can start with the work. I finished making the outline for the peacock-like bird. And just to keep it in inclined position and just make a outline like this. For the newcomers, I think this will be helpful. For that only I have added this design. It is not that everyone have to use this design. If you have any other creative designs to be added to this, you can do it. Just do it like this. Now and then take the rough cloth, wipe it and then use it. Initially, we have to do the outline. And if before doing the outline itself, you can give the background color. Just because the outliner I've given earlier itself, I wanted to do for this also outline, and then I'll be doing the background color. Yourself, when you are doing, see that you are doing the background color first and then do the outlining. Okay, that will be comfortable for you. That is the easy task. Only then it will not get messed. Now and then, see that you wipe your nozzle and then do a neat outline, like thread like outline has to come. Okay. If you get disconnected or something, just again you can come through that same link itself. Okay, don't worry about that. And one more thing, I put everything in the YouTube channel of mine. If you want, you can log into that and see the procedures. I want everyone to finish the outline and work and submit in the group. Okay, send me the individual pics even. Okay, the other thing which we need is something like glitter powder. This is something unique, we can use it. I'll tell you at last how we'll be using this. This outliner, it comes along with the pack itself. With that, this also, it comes like you have the nozzle cap. You should remove that nozzle cap. And then you can use this part to do the eye part alone. I don't want that gold to be given. So I have given black colors. Okay. Now that we can start with the background coloring. I wanted the background color to be glass colors. Normally it comes in dashing colors, okay? Dark colors and nice bright colors it comes. So I wanted my board to be in pale color. So I'm taking neon orange and yellow, okay? Lemon yellow I have taken so that I wanted it to be given very, very lightly. So touch little water and do it for the background. Touch only very, very little water. Initially, you just apply and see whether it comes out properly. Near to that design, I'm giving yellow, okay? With your flat brush, numbers can be of your choice. Just make it like this. The color shouldn't get inside the pick. See that you are doing it properly, okay? Only when the outliner is dry, no, you can do this part easily. Otherwise, for that only I have told you, initially do the background color and then go for the outline. Then you can do the corrections over that. Since we are giving very light colors, it will be nice only, like you will be able to see all the colors, individual colors will be seen nicely. Since because I am giving very pale color, you may not be able to see the color. I am giving lemon yellow, that too very lightly I am giving, okay? This portion I am not going to touch now because it has to dry. Otherwise, I may spoil this part. So initially, I am not going to touch this portion at all. I am going to complete only these portions. Touch little water and apply the colors before the color dries. No, like we need to merge the other part of the color. That other color, what I have chosen is neon orange. Okay. Don't make it like a line, okay? Like you should not stop the color abruptly and start with the other color. See that you merge the color nicely, okay? Then I'm taking neon orange. Start it from the end portion and by touching water, you can come near to the very pale color is enough for me. See that while giving the painting, like strokes, it doesn't come. Okay. Very pale color only I'm going to do it. I think you can see the color what I'm giving. Okay. Very pale I'm painting it so that the color what we are giving inside, it's going to be bright. and it look good. This part and all I'm giving just because I'm not going to touch those colors what we have given. Outliners which we have given now. One small recap, like first we initially take the board, remove the wrapper if it is canvas board, and then you trace the design, keeping it in the center. Or if you want, like mine, you can keep towards your left. The picture can be kept towards your left, and then these type of designs can be added to it. Then after doing that portion, then you start doing the background color first. Before doing the outlining part, do the background color. Later you can do the outlining part. So it, after the outliner dries, you can start with the coloring of the inside portion. Touch little water and do, only then the color will merge properly. Okay, to a certain extent I have done it. You take time and do nicely and submit it, okay? This picture after you finish, no, it looks very good. Children love doing this type of art. It is really interesting and nice art, okay? Yeah, to a certain extent I have given the pale color like lemon yellow and orange yellow. Then the acrylic color portion is over. Now filling of the glass colors. Filling of the glass colors, you need to keep in mind few of the tips that, wait, I need to close and keep the acrylic colors, then we can go for the glass colors. Glass colors, in this type of box, you get nearly 10 different colors, okay? And if you want, you can merge two or three colors even and do, or you by merging you get different colors. If you want, you can use like that, or you can give the direct coloring also can be done. Since we are using like white board, we need not use the white color. If you want to dull any of the colors what we are using, then you can use white with little of the color what is required for us. Okay, and for this part of the peacock like thing, no, I wanted it to be in purple. So what all colors I'm going to make this? This in glass colors you need not touch with brush and do it. We are going to do it directly. It has a nozzle, okay? It has a nozzle like this. This nozzle should be cleaned. Don't open this part. You need to open only the nozzle cap should be open. Incline it in a 45 degree angle and then you start doing. For this also, the procedure is same, that if the color doesn't ooze out properly or come out properly, then you can use a thin briquette, close the cap, wipe it nicely. While applying the color, see that you are not bringing the color directly to the board. If you bring so, then the color may splash or you may get bubbles in it. The bubbles should be, if you get bubbles, no, you have to take off the bubbles with your hand or you just prick it. I'm going to use like sea blue and pink. We mix it up, not mixing actually, merge it. Then you may get something like purple shade will be there. That I'll show how I'm doing it now. These are liquid colors, so you should be very careful while applying in the bowl. I'm starting with blue first, okay? Very lightly, don't pour the colors, okay? Very lightly you give the colors. Part by part only we are going to do. Before the color dries, we need to merge with the other color, okay? So one side I'm giving blue, okay? Sea blue I have taken and I am giving blue to this part. Such a nice colors you get in the glass colors. On this sea blue, I'm going to give little of pink color, so you'll get something dark purple or something. Okay. While applying the color, see that you are not leaving any white spaces. Okay. So the bottom part of the thing, I'm just making it purple. Can you see the color change? This you can't do it by putting in palette and all. Just directly we need to do it. Very easy work. If you get any bubble, you just prick it with your hand or with pin. It will go off. If you use your hand also, just wipe it in your rough cloth. It will be enough. This is something not toxic and all. Like you, it is very friendly only. See, I've given the purple color for this portion. If you wanted lighter purple, then give a lighter shade of the blue. Okay, then you will get a lighter shade of purple. Pink also, you have to see to that the color which we want, it is coming. Okay, don't pour the colors that you can't see the bubbles. What is seen here, just by touching the bubble, it will go off. Once or twice you do it, it will go off there. Same way here, the other part also I'm going to do. If the bubble doesn't break immediately, then leave for a few minutes or bring that bubble to any one corner so that it doesn't look ugly. Same way here also I'm going to do. Very lightly you give pink color on that. Give the sea blue immediately so that the color doesn't dry and we get a purple. This color merging technique, most of them, they may not know. Like you can learn this now. Even in the 6-color pack, we have these 2 colors. So don't worry at all. You, whichever pack you get also, you'll be able to do this color merging. I'm giving it like little shaded effect I wanted. So I've given like this. But see that white space alone, it is not seen. Okay. And bubbles are not seen. That you have to keep in mind and see to that it doesn't happen. Same way, this portion also, I wanted it to be in 2 of the colors. So you need to do it little bit fast because before the color dries, no, we have to do it. If the color doesn't come out, prick it with pin and do it. But see that while you bring the bottle near to that work area, you don't splash the colors. You need to check it with your rough cloth and then come to the board. How much of our experience we are also, like if we do mistakes, like it should be, it will be very difficult only to make it to the older stage. So to have a neat look of our art, we need to be very, very careful. See here, we have got so many bubbles. The one of the reason to get the bubble is like shaking the bottle up and down. So while handling the bottle, see that you don't shuffle and all, okay? It should be done in such a way that it is not shuffled. So this part, I wanted it to be in 2 color. Let it be like that. The bubbles and all, you can just touch it into your hand. It will go off, or few minutes later, we can do it and wipe in the rough cloth. This is a friendly color only. Nothing is going to happen if we touch. So body part coloring is finished. Now that these 12 area, I wanted it to be in yellow, orange, and red color. Okay. I've got orange with me. This portion, center portion, I wanted it to be in orange. I'm giving orange color. Okay. Same way, I've taken orange. Where all I want orange color, I'll just fill those colors there. And this portion, I wanted it to be in orange. If you want two colors also, you can add it. See that the color, what we are giving near, it is not of the same color. Like red, it should not be used near pink color. And blue, sea blue, should not be used near green color. Okay? Red and pink and blue and green doesn't go good. Because both color, it looks the same. Alternatively, I'm giving orange, okay? If you want, you can add yellow or you can add even brown. Brown looks better. The bottom part, like near to legs, I thought like brown will be better. It's totally your wish. Color choice is totally your wish only. You can give whichever color you want. And on this, we'll be using the Kundan stones, okay? See that the coloring what you do is multicolor, okay? Bubble parts, you can just touch it and take it off immediately, or it may, if it dries now, it looks ugly. So with orange, where all I wanted to fill the colors, I'm going to fill it with orange. Okay. Once you take the color, where all you want that color to be given, you just do it. See that while applying the color, bubbles doesn't come, or if the bubble comes, you just touch it or break it. I'm going to start with yellow. Yellow, I'm going to give it to this portion. Then the color doesn't come. If your connection gets cut, you can just come in again with the same link, okay? I believe my picture is clear to all. And this portion, I wanted it to be in yellow. I'm giving it. Color choice is totally your choice, ma. Like, not that you need to give the same color what I am giving. And the design is also totally your choice only. Whatever color you want, you can give. That center circle, I'm going to do it in red, okay? This part, I'm going to do it in red. And the other part here, I'm going to do it with yellow. And then red, I'll start. And for this tail portion, you can include more of green. Okay. Alternate colors, anything like green can be added. And darker ultramarine blue can be added. So that all, it will make it more beautiful. Kundan stone selection is something like where we are giving lighter color, that contrast color should be kept. Like stones of different color, contrast colors has to be given. This portion alternatively, I'm going to give with green or with blue. I'm going to do it with yellow. So both the color goes well only with this. So it will be nice. And this part also, like three or four colors you can include. 1, 2, 3, 4. Alternatively, you can make it. So third color I wanted it to be yellow. Just I am using the alternative three colors. Yellow I am going to use. Here the things were very minute. See that you properly do it. See, this type of design I have chosen just because we can use all the colors, different colors. It will make very nice. Like it will be very very nice. New or gold, the colors might be dried on the tip area. So you have to check that only and bring it to your board. That is very, very important to have a neat board. You might have done so many stained glass paintings, everything, but this will be something very new and no one will know what is this actually. If you want, two colors can be given for the legs too. I'm going to give some other color for that portion. You can give something with brown with little of white you can add and give. That also it makes good. Like these are the traditional designs where we can implement all types of colors. It need not be the color like what we are using. It should be proper and all. It is totally your choice only. Better I'll have all the colors outside. It is very difficult to direct. Now this portion, I'm going to use red color, okay? Instantly we get a grand painting, okay? For gifting purpose and all, this suits a lot. They'll feel happy if we give such a nice gift and all. Actually, after doing the outline, if the outline has to dry nicely, okay, only then you have to do the coloring. Only because of the time factor, I am doing it immediately, okay? Otherwise, I dry the color, dry the outline, only then give the color. That will be convenient too, and that is the correct procedure. If you want, you can include pink and blue for this alternatively. And here too, I wanted it to be in red color. Selection of design is very important that you can implement so many colors in that, okay? That is very, very important. Selection of the picture, selection of the color. Actually, when you do the tracing, no blue color cotton, it is not at all recommended. We need to use some other color, but just because I thought I will be showing you, I traced it with blue color. Then I thought of I can't finish the outline fully. Then I made the outlining with the foam liner. It takes much time to do it neatly. Since the outline is wet, it is not dried, okay? Otherwise, the glittering part of the outliner, it will be very nice that you will be able to see the glitter immediately. One more thing is, when we use the outliners and then the colors immediately, there are chances of the outliner to peel and come off just because it is becoming wet. So it is recommended to do the coloring only after the colored outliner dries. This last part, I wanted everything to be in green color. So I'm going to give it in green, okay? If you want, you can give two colors, different colors also you can give. Green and ultramarine even you can give. The coloring can be done even with double colors. Alternate colors you can use. So that it looks multicolored, okay? Light and dark color, it goes very well. Green near to that yellow also, it is nice, you see. Automatically, it highlights the picture.